Lisa Vanderpump and dog Gigi at the Vanderpump Dog Center in Los Angeles, California. Rutan Eckenroth/Getty Images looking for a home. Lisa Vanderpump is on a mission to find forever homes for two adorable dogs, Mopsy and Lisa, whom she and her Vanderpump Dog Foundation recently rescued from terrible conditions. Celebrity pets that have their own social media accounts. Vanderpump, 57, shared an Instagram clip on Friday, April 20, to tell the story about what the sweet pooches had endured under the care of their previous owners. Meet Mopsy and Lisa, two of our newest rescues. They came from horrific conditions and suffered serious neglect, she captioned the video. Nevertheless, it didn't break their spirits. They are now at the Vanderpump Dogs Rescue Center, clean, happy and patiently awaiting their forever homes. Stop by and meet them today, two hearts, dog. The video described the pooches' living conditions, saying that they had been surviving on occasional food from the neighbors, were living outside surrounded by their own waste, and had severe sores and injuries from being neglected. They were brought into the Vanderpump Dog Center and properly cared for and are now ready to be adopted. These precious pups have been through a lot, and yet are still so joyous and happy. All that's missing is you. Come visit them and give them their forever home they so greatly deserve. Two hearts, dog. The Vanderpump Dog's Instagram page captioned the same video. Celebrity activists. The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills star recently revealed that she adopted another dog named Binky Boo, who also had a rough start in her life. Binky spent first 7 months in a tiny cage, moving was impossible, sad dog, but now a bouncing bear at Villa Rosa, she tweeted on Wednesday, April 18. She also shared a photo on Instagram from Binky's debut on the reality show. Binky Boo surrendered after months of being in a cage where she couldn't stand up, she explained. I said no more dogs after our loss. She was very sad at the rescue, so it was agreed she would stay with us for 3 days. That was then and this now. Before, they were Real Housewives. Binky is now the 8th dog who has in the TV star's home, and the first one she's brought in since losing her dog Pikachu in October 2017 and Pink in September 2017. The dog lover attended the premiere of her documentary, The Road to Yulin and Beyond, at the Awareness Film Festival in LA in October and spoke to Us Weekly about her loss. To even talk about that right now, having lost two of my dogs in just a few days has been unbelievable. At this time, it's difficult to do it, she told us. We're trying to create a humane environment for dogs everywhere, she said about the film, which draws attention to the Yulin Dog Meat Festival and its terrifying practices. It is important for us to be here, and I thank everybody else for coming out and supporting this short documentary. But it's been a wonderful year as well, because the Vanderpump Dog Rescue Center has already adopted out, I think, 250 dogs from the kill shelters. Sign up now for the US Weekly newsletter to get breaking celebrity news, hot picks and mortared stray to your